What's up, everybody? It's another fresh Saturday in Westnal Trending of Benchmark Films, the only place where you find trending interviews of celebrities, business personalities, fashion and movies, both local and international.
Westnal Trending.
Celine, your official host for the night. We are here live in Nebbi for the All White Party. West Nile Trending of Benchmark Films Uganda. Don't forget to catch us up on our Facebook page of Benchmark Films Uganda and subscribe to our YouTube channels of at Benchmark Films Uganda. There's someone so amazing here.
Yeah, I'm here. I love your outfit. Thank you.
You're looking so great.
Oh,
sure.
Wow. I love it. I love everything I'm seeing. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Are you single?
No, I'm not single. I'm so taken.
Are you serious? I could hook tonight with you. I never know. You never know what will come.
No, don't make my boyfriend leave me.
Okay.
So,
what's up?
Very fine. So you have come for the All White Party?
Yeah, I'm always here actually. This is my third time. I always come here every season from day two, three, four, even day five, I think. We're just here.
So you're always supporting a brother.
Yeah, this is way back.
That's so amazing. Yeah, so what inspired you to dress like this?
Actually, it's a brother that inspired me because, you know, when you talk about white is amazing outfit, you know. So actually everything to do with red carpet and white things, I love coming for it. So I was invited and Nebbi is my home. People here are so supported and they love us. That's why we're always here.
Okay, so any definition of what white means to you, or you just wear it for just?
No, white is a peace thing. You know, when you wear white, it shows peace and love, you know. That's what we do all the time. From Arua to Nebbi, this is just a peaceful thing. It's a love thing, yeah.
All right, it was nice talking to you. We are still live at the All White Party.
See you very soon. I hope you give me a number though. Yeah.
Don't worry, we shall talk after. Okay. Hello, still live at the All White Party at Matong in Nebbi. Well, most welcome for the White Party. Wow, some nice gentlemen here. What's up?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm okay, what's your name?
I'm called Moses Shillings, that's my name.
I see, you're putting on some Benchmark Films Uganda.
Yeah, this is Benchmark Films Uganda.
What's Benchmark all about? Do you mind telling us what Benchmark is about?
Okay, Benchmark is a company that deals with videography, photography, and deals with decoration, having a sister company called Red Lane that deals with the decoration part of it, and we deal in a lot with the Red Lane. Then we have also the Benchmark Photos that deals with photography, and then we have Benchmark that Films Uganda that deals with videography, that has the wedding part of it, and then birthdays. We do a lot, all in.
So you guys also do some kind of decoration and stuff?
Yeah, that's most cases the sister company called Red Line that deals so much with decoration part of it, yeah. And we're found in Arua, right near Camp Road. That's where we're found.
Okay, thank you so much. You have had it all for your weddings, birthdays, decorations. You can catch Benchmark Films Uganda. Follow their Facebook page on Benchmark Films Uganda. What's up, guys? How are you?
Fine, and
what's your name?
I'm Moto Ivan.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
I'm Love Rand.
How are you?
I'm Goye.
What's your name?
Desmond.
How are you?
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Emilio.
How are you, lady?
We are fine.
What's your name?
I'm Scovia.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
Daisy.
You guys are all having a label, Love Run. What's Love Run all about?
Love Run is my label that I've come up with. And basically, it does fashion.
Okay.
Yeah, we have been blessed this time around to exhibit at the KB Collections All White Party. So that's why you're seeing them. All of them here are contestants.
Contestants?
Yeah, for the All White Party, King and Queen.
So there's going to be like crowning of the king and queen?
Yes, yes, yes. That's
so all these guys are contesting?
Yeah, they are contestants. As you see, contestant number one, number three.
So you're the one who designed the contestant?
Yes, yes, yes.
So where can we find your outfit?
Basically, I'm in Kampala, in Chireka. That's where I'm found. Yeah, and anyone can get me on Love Run Fashions, my Facebook. Yeah, that's where they can get me.
So anything new for us? What do you have to tell the people out there?
What I can say people to everyone out there is that Love Run Fashion is bringing more. This is its first episode in Nebi. I believe that the next time we are coming, it's going to be more. I'm going to bring more and more into this.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for... I hope you guys are all having fun.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, thank you so much for coming.
Welcome.
Hello, 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 gentlemen. Looking so, so nice. How are you?
Good, good.
What's your name?
You call me KB.
KB, the official CEO of the event?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, that's amazing. So, how have you been organizing the show? How is the turnout?
Apparently, it's well. I'm pretty much sure so much guys are coming, and you know, this is already a big brand.
And the organization, how has it been going?
Sorry?
The organization, how have you been organizing for the last... Because I'm sure this is the fourth episode? Yeah, how have you been organizing, managing to bring all these people around?
You know, with events, it's all about togetherness and creating that team that works together with you. For the last 4 years, I've been having team around me, and we've been working so much together to see us. You know, this is not for the money, we're doing it for the future.
Yeah, so you have a strong team. You believe that they're always there to support you?
Not to support me, to work together with
you. To work together with you, okay. So anything new today for this episode, since it's the fourth one?
Yeah, there is something new. This year we've introduced the white party king and queen that we are going to crown tonight.
Wow, so there's going to be crowning. Oh, I would love to be part of the crowning. So can you crown me the queen?
Hell no. You don't.
Why wouldn't you crown me the queen of the night?
No, we already have a queen here. It's not you to do.
So it's people to choose the queen and the king?
It's not by default.
Okay, so the queen and the queen, is there anything new for them? Like, are you going to give them something, or it's just a title?
Not a title. We're going to award them. The gift is wrapped up. I can't manage it right here. There is one thing that I can say it out. Only certificate will be awarded, but the gift is wrapped up that we are going to give.
So you're going to give the queen and the king a gift?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I love the idea.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, the party is so amazing. I love everything here. Thanks for organizing such an amazing show.
You're welcome.
Thank you for putting West Nile on board.
Oh, wow, thank you.
All right, thank you, CEO. Party after party, we are still live at Nebi for the all-white party in Matonge. All-white party, we are Benchmark Films Uganda. Don't forget to like our Facebook page. Wow, 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 wow. Woo! Should I say you are the best dressed of the night? How are you?
Yeah, I'm very fine, I'm very cool.
You're looking so smart.
Thank you so much.
I love the shoes, the goggles.
Yeah, thank you. I say myself, because I'm sure it's my Nike, right?
Yeah. How are you, gentlemen?
Good.
What's your name?
I'm called Mickey.
Who?
Mickey.
Mickey, nice name, Mickey. I love you.
Thank you.
You're like... Those chefs, are you preparing food for us?
Everything here is fine. If you want food, drinks, anything.
All right.
And if you want to start a new date, yeah, fine.
Hey, that's nice. So anything new for this season, since it's the first episode, right?
Yeah, yeah. I'm seeing so much like new stuff. I'm seeing red carpet. So little of this kind. It has not happened, but I'm seeing this today. It's real life. It's cool.
Okay, so should we expect anything for the night? Anything new that you guys have prepared for us? Should we expect anything new this time round?
Yeah, there's so many new things.
Like?
Tonight we are going to crown the white party kings and queen.
Alright. So what inspired you to dress like this?
Yeah, okay, most I always look up to my guy KB. KB, wherever you are, big up to you. It's my G. So every time you dress, I feel like I dress.
He's your G. What does G mean?
Pardon?
What does G mean? KB is your G. What does it mean?
G means my guy. Guy. G,
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. So, yes. What motivated you to dress up like this?
Sorry?
What motivated you to dress up like this?
It was my designer. He said, since there is a white party, and let me design you. Don't say anything, but I'm going to design you.
Do you mind telling us the name of your designer?
That is Akwaku Sam.
Akwaku Sam? Wow. Big ups to Akwaku Sam.
Yeah. That guy is bad.
All right. Enjoy your night. Have fun. It's really massive here.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thanks for
all right. I can see very amazing, beautiful girls here. How are you? How are you, ladies?
Good, you are too good.
You look so excited. What's up?
Wow, everything which is happening here is... Okay, everything which is happening here is bringing about the excitement here, because for us it is our first time to come here, but whatever we have seen here... Mwah.
So you are loving everything about the party?
So nice, the people who are here. By the way, it is so interesting.
That is so nice. What's your name?
Donna.
You're called Donna? Nice name, Donna.
Thank you.
I love your shoes.
Oh, thanks.
I love your hair. I love every outfit about you.
I'm blushing.
So what inspired you to dress like this?
I just love being unique sometimes. Yeah.
That's nice. How are you?
Fine, and you?
I'm okay. What's your name?
Patricia.
Patricia from?
Paida.
Hey, you're from around Nebbi? That is nice.
Yeah.
I love your outfit.
Thank you.
What inspired you to dress like this?
It's just our day for the watch party. That's why I dress in this way.
Alright, that's amazing. So are you enjoying the night?
Yes, very nice.
Very nice?
Yes.
Very excited?
Yes.
I can see you're very excited.
Very fine, really.
So what do you guys, is there anything special you're enjoying?
Yeah.
Like?
First of all, me, I like socializing with people. So coming here, I found like very many people have come here, the people who I've never met before, making new friends, which is awesome.
Sam, your new friend?
Yeah.
Okay, I like the idea of you being your new friend.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My name is Celine.
Nice name.
Nice.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you next time. Come again for white.
My name is Celine.
Hey, thanks.
Alright.
Next time come again for white, but
I'll be here. Same time, same place. I'll be here. All right, thank you. All right, don't forget to watch our episodes on YouTube at Benchmark Films Uganda. Thank you so much. Gentlemen, how are you?
Yes, I'm good.
What's your name?
KPG, number 10 of Uganda, Professor Ken Rainbow. I'm representing live here.
That's a very long name. I've literally got nothing from your name.
I'm Ken Professor, the number 10 of Uganda, KPG, the genius, Rainbow FM live.
Wow. Okay. You're looking so nice. So anything new for the night?
I'm always nice. I was born nice. I will ever be nice.
I love your confidence.
Yeah, that's me.
So yeah, what do you do?
I'm Ken Professor Rainbow presenter. I do Rainbow Flash. I do Teen Time. I do Rising Star at Rainbow.
Yeah, Professor, or it's just a nickname?
Professor Ken, the number 10. I was born Professor just because of what I do.
All right, thank you so much for turning up for the show. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for watching the show. Continue following us on our Facebook page on West Nile Trending Benchmark Films Uganda. Subscribe to our YouTube channel on West Nile Trending Benchmark Films Uganda. Thank you so much.
That's it for today on West Nile Trending. Thanks for watching. Let's catch up next Saturday. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on all our social media platform and YouTube.